Cure for the virus and is urging citizens to stay in their homes and avoid contact.